asking about kids like you know my kids.
I do know your kid.
How do you know my kid?
I know your kid because I know your baby daddy. I know your baby daddy because I sit on his like almost every other night. That bitch.
No, I know my baby daddy. He would never.
So what you talking?
Ever,
you sound crazy, bitch. Exactly. Calm down. Calm down, honey.
Calm down.
Let me tell you something about
tell
Tommie.
Me. What about
Let me
Tommie?
Tell you something
what
about Tommie. Tommie.
What's good?
Let me tell you
what's
something.
Chrissy and I are having a great time at this party. All of a sudden, I see these two women rolling around on the floor, beating each other up, and guess what?
How long have you been with her?
About a year.
Does she know me and you around still? Does she know I hold you down?
Yeah, she definitely know that.
Do you be having my son around her?
He's been around before.
I am King's mom, and you gonna put me in jeopardy?
I hold you down.
I'm bring some flowers, some pink-ass flowers, and everything gonna be on my can't nobody tell me where and how to go.
I didn't come to fight. You just need some time. You ready to talk? Call me anytime, all right? Okay?
Well, let me lock you out because I just was like, girl, the f*** is Tiara? She came to me like she took
smooth. That game.
No,
if it was
it is,
game,
you just got it's, cool
everything is on the table
you.
Right now.
So you had bitches coming to my job?
Just causing a mess. Like it was, it's gonna get real messy. It's gonna get real messy.
So I got busted. I checked out your baby mother. Now are you gonna tell me the truth about what's going on?
Are you f***ing her, Scrap? Are you f***ing that bitch?
No. What? You believe everything you hear?
I don't believe everything I see right now.
What do you see? I'm right here with you right now.
You're so fake, dog. Oh, my God.
Okay, so let's talk about it. Let's talk about it, ladies. Let's get it out here. We all know. We know this. Look at me. Look. Y'all looking at me? We know when our man is lying. We know this in our hearts, in our souls. Like we feel it. It's like a pain. You know, you feel like they trying to talk to you like you stupid. You feel disrespected. You feel disgusted by it. We ask questions that we already know the answers to. We just wait and see if our man is going to be honest about it. And more often than not, they're not going to be honest because they know women, we are emotional. So they're just not going to be truthful. You can't control your man's actions, obviously. But you can't control how you react to them.
So I'm a shark.
When are you a mom?
Did this chick just ask me when I'm a mom? I'm a mom all day, every day. Not that it's any of your business.
You do this all the time? Like you meet girls and you come and hang out with them?
I do it when I feel like it. About kids, like you know my kids.
I do know your kid.
How do you know my kid?
I know your kid because I know your baby daddy. I know your baby daddy because I sit on his like almost every other night.
So do y'all remember? Do y'all remember what I said like a couple seconds ago? We can't control what other people do. We can't control how we react to certain situations. The way she is reacting to this situation is totally wrong. You need to make sure your mental state is good before you even get into a relationship. So just in case something crazy like this happens, because let's be real with ourselves. A lot of times we messing with these certain type of men, especially the good looking ones. When you're messing with the good looking ones, you got to understand what comes with that. The potential of them entertaining other women is understand what type of man you have.
That bitch.
No, I know my baby daddy. He would never.
So what you talking?
Ever,
you sound crazy, talking. Bitch.
Exactly.
Calm down.
Calm down,
honey.
Calm down.
Let me tell you something
Don't
about
tell
Tommie.
Me. What about
Let me
Tommie?
Tell you something
what
about Tommie.
Good?
Let me tell you
what's
something.
Chris and I are having a great time at this party. All of a sudden, I see these two women rolling around on the floor, beating each other up.
Nobody's surprised that it ended up like this. I mean, I'm not surprised. You're not surprised. You're not surprised. No. Okay, I didn't think so. Like, nobody, we not surprised that the fight went down like this. After you spend all your energy doing all this, sneaking, conniving, you the detective, you figuring out who he texting, who he calling, you know, who's in his bed. After you do all that, how good do you feel? I'm talking to my ladies who've actually done this. I've never done this. Well, I might have done something like this before. Not nothing crazy like this. Never confront the woman. Don't do it. She does not owe you anything. Always confront your man. I cannot say that enough. Y'all can get up out my house now.